So what we're going to do is take our clean water and our normal watercolor brush, and you're going to dip into the clean water, and you're going to go from the shaft of the feather out. So you're going to take a lot of water, and you're just going to go like this. Don't go to the very ends at all. Just in the center of that feather, bring some water. See how I'm doing that? I'm going to go the other direction as well. Trying to keep it very soft.